What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's been a super long time since I've picked up the phone and started recording, guys, and talking to a camera. It feels good to be back. In today's video, guys, I want to be testing out a microphone that I had just got from a friend of mine. He gifted it to me. All right, guys, little disclaimer. I just saw the video and the mic was not working on my phone due to the problem that I have with my jack on the fucking phone. When I'm charging it, it doesn't charge well. Well, sometimes it doesn't even charge. So I'm guessing that is the problem, but we tested out the mic on my girl's phone and it sounds really good, really clear. Unfortunately, the whole fucking video was my phone recording the sound and not the mic. So that's just a little disclaimer. I'm gonna still upload this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys for watching. What better way of testing it out than making a video, guys? So I'm gonna be making a video about my truck sound system, which I recently have changed the amplifier. I recently changed the amplifier, guys, into an Alpine 4 channel, and it sounds really good. I feel like it sounds a lot better than the Quantum Audio, a lot louder and clearer, because the Quantum Audio is a very cheap 4 channel amp. Now, currently, guys, I don't have the mic on, so I can hear the difference between both. So here is the difference with me turning it on. All right, guys, so this is me with the little mic. This is testing. Now I'm gonna be wearing it like so, guys, while I play some music for you guys off of my 2015 truck, off of this baby right here, and there's my son. But before that, guys, first test that we should do is the chop test. Let's see how the cam sounds with this microphone. All right, guys, so I gave the little microphone to my girl. She's gonna be standing on the other side of the truck. We're gonna be turning it on. Just so you guys can see that it turns on. A little bit back. Right there. That's how we're testing the mic out. She's just holding it. All right, guys, so next step, let's put some music on and see how it sounds. I'm gonna actually be carrying the mic with me so you guys can hear the sound and not actually put it in the truck. I got the little mic on me right now. Pretty good for just 4 speakers, not too bad. Alright, guys, now let's go back into the cab so you guys can hear the mic inside. Maybe it picks up a little more noise or a little clearer just by using the mic. Uh oh. Hey, what do you gotta say? What do you gotta say? What do you gotta say? No me lo quebres. He's just following me everywhere. I think he wants to get in. Oh no, he's coming back. Uh oh. My little troublemaker.
That's on the wheel. I think right here is actually is the loudest. Like facing this way, sounds the loudest out of every other angle. Ay, papas. Oh, un chingazo. Oh, his shoe fell. All right, guys, let's go listen to some chop. So, what do you have to say? Well said. Alright guys, now we're gonna do with the four doors open, so let's see how loud that shit gets. Go ahead, baby. Pretty loud. What I like about these is that they're loud and clear because of the amplifier. ¿Qué papá? Alright guys, time to go a little bit more old school. I love this song, by the way, guys, from Valentin. This motherfucker always has me hyped. Alright guys, so I hope that this mic actually did help, because I'm not gonna know until I actually watch over the video and see if this shit's working. But I'm also having a little bit of trouble with my jack for the charger. It's not charging. So the receiver for this mic. Hey, calm down, baby. I'm doing a video.
They're here to watch
me. Calmate. Anyways guys, that jack is not working, so hopefully I didn't miss anything on the mic. And if I did, it's gonna pick back up from the sound on my phone. Anyways guys, aside from just the mic and the new amplifier I got my truck, I also put some pod lights, some floodlights for the 2015 Silverado. Here they are guys, they turn on white and yellow or orange, whatever the fuck. But they look pretty cool. I mean, it makes the truck look a little cooler. This one kind of moved. They can also be swiveled, just like I did right there. But when you're going over bumps and stuff, they don't swivel. So you do need a little bit of pressure just for it to swivel it. But let me turn them on for you guys. Okay, there we go. Here's the lights, guys. Ay, papas. Te vas a dar otro chingazo. Here's the lights, guys. They're pretty bright. They work pretty well. I mean, obviously you can't use it on the road, but they're for aesthetic. They're for aesthetic or when we go camping or anything. But yeah, they're pretty nice lights. Show them the modes, baby. So this is the orange mode. I don't know if I will ever use that. And that's supposed to be like an amber color, so it mixes both the orange and the white. And then here's your Bellico flashing lights for when we go off-roading or whatever, or we get stuck out here because we got a Silverado. But yeah, no, they're pretty cool. I like them, pretty nice. And then you could also mix them as well. Anyways guys, aside from that, I really haven't done too much to this black truck and or any truck, so I'm still trying to work to get my raises as being an electrician. I'm still trying to work towards my journeyman's, and we're actually about to move out of our old apartment into a new apartment, which is bigger, better. So it's gonna be a lot more fun being at this new apartment. Hopefully guys, I can start making a little more money by this year, so I can start making more videos and start making more content for you guys. Cause right now I only have this black truck, and you know, I'm working all the time, so I haven't really took YouTube as serious as I used to, but I'm hoping to change that. No guys, it's kind of crazy that I actually want to do more things to the black truck than I do the red one, just because the red one's sitting, and I feel like I really enjoy driving this Silverado. It's really comfortable and it's really nice, and I feel like it's a pretty badass truck, whether it looks like it or not. I mean, I just feel like I'm badass when I'm driving it. So as far as the sound system guys, I'm actually thinking of getting the in-between seat speakers on the back seat. So I'm between putting either some DS-18s or the Apocalypse, but the Apocalypse cost a little more, so might go Apocalypse, but I might go DS-18 because it's half the price. The red tips, of course, because I can't afford the gray ones, so I might just be doing that. And then after that, we'll for real be louder and loud coming down the street and shit, but for now, we're pretty loud for just four speakers. Oh, and the sub, of course. Anyways guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe for more, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.